How to reset the Gen24 Tauro customer password via SolarWeb. In this video we show you how it works. We directly start on the user interface of a Gen24 Tauro inverter. How to get to this interface is explained in a separate how-to video, you will find the link in the video description. First we click on Login. Here we select the appropriate password type, in our case the customer password. For the customer password, a PIN is generated and we copy the PIN to the clipboard. The system owner may reset the customer password themselves in SolarWeb under Settings and Components. I will explain you this in the next few steps. It's very important, of course, that the user has an active SolarWeb account and a system online in SolarWeb and that he is the owner of the PV system. So we copied the PIN to our clipboard. And as we are now on the access point of our Gen24, we have to switch to the internet connection, so to our home Wi-Fi. We connect to our home Wi-Fi, and as we are connected, we switch to our froneosolarweb.com and log in with our SolarWeb account. Here you enter your login data, so user and password, and click on login. Now we're logged in with our Froneo SolarWeb user account, and as I said, to reset the customer password you need to be the owner of the PV systems, and you can check this when you click on Settings, Change Owner, and there you can find the email address of the PV system owner. If this is your email address from your SolarWeb account, this is totally fine and you can go on and reset the password. If not, please get in touch with the owner of the PV system, with the owner of this email address. If you are the owner, you click on Components, and in the Components section you can find the data source ID of your Gen24 Tauro inverter. On the right hand side we have the menu item Actions. When we click on those three dots you can reset the customer password. Then you enter the 6-digit code here, which you copy to a clipboard, and click on Generate and Copy. Now a recovery key was generated and copied to the clipboard, and now we switch back to our inverter again. For that, of course, we have to connect to the Wi-Fi access point of our inverter again. So that's the Froneo's underlying serial number in this case. So we connect again to our Gen24 inverter, and then we switch our tab again to the interface of the inverter, and we paste the recovery key of SolarWeb. And then we define a new password. So we have to repeat the password. And then we click on Save. The new password was generated now, and you can log in with your customer account again.